Apparently the box hasn't been accessed since the day it was opened. May 9, 1948.